Damn, boy. Get chucked straight into it. My already straight into it, yeah? Alright, cool.
Shocking footage from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. We got a job to do. Son of a bitch. Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The Outer Way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right. Well, you get your ass back up here. And watch your back. You know, it could be anywhere.
Search the
hole. Oh, shit.
It's gotta be here somewhere.
Listen.
Oh, boy.
Come on. Come on. God damn it.
One life sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security, you the pilot?
Yeah.
And him?
He's gone.
Then we'll just need the one. Okay, let's get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
This is the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey! Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right?
Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders. Oh, speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
No. Hey! Stop it! No! 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 Wait! No! No, you got it!
Inmate 532-521. Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes,
stop.
My intent to my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Damn, boy.
Oh my God.
Warning. All response teams from the line.
No. Speak. Critical failure detected.
What the hell?
Hey man! Over here! Gruff, what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I'll just save your life.
Help.
frame rate is going crazy. I had a bit of a clunky slowdown there, but should be alright now. Ooh.
So it's all the more reason to get out of it. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
What the? Yeah, that was... Oh! Okay, dodging is a little bit funny in this game. Go.
Ooh. Jacob, you find anything? Stun baton, yeah. And those things do pack a punch, though. We're not gonna need it.
The fuck?
You.
Huh?
The fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay.
Rose from Star Wars?
Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special? Why'd the warden want you alive? I told you. This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
Oh, shit. You don't die that easily, surely. Well, that's a trust. Prisoners for the first. Oh my days. Was tough. What the fuck? Okay. Never do that again. Fucking hell. Nah. Oh, that's how I do it. Okay. What now? Those things are rough to kill, man. What? Jump at me at the window, watch. Yep, fucking knew it. Fucking knew it. Oh boy.
Those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Bastard guards grip. Got to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
So I know this would be from Dead Space.
Will do.
That'd be the freaking stasis gun, whatever it was. How do I use that? Yeah, it's exactly the same. That's so sick the way they've done it. I guess what I can do is so if I'm getting chased by something, pick something up, bang. Guess it does work like that. Oh, that's sick. Alright, it does work as well like that. Oh shit. Yo, this guy's freaking massive. Run!
Oh,
What the f-
What?